people, a nation of many nations, many languages, cultures, and traditions, connected by spirit and body to their families, land, and ancestors. We lived and thrived as a culture and a society for thousands of years. And then, the tall ships came. Colonization is to send settlers to a place and establish political control over it by the separation, dismantling, and eventual assimilation of any pre-existing cultural laws, practices, and traditions into the new colonizing nation's empire. To create this new colony, lands were cleared, stations were built, and the traditional owners of the land were rounded up. In many cases across the country, these acts heartbreakingly separated families, tearing people from their traditional lands and cultural connections, disconnecting people from their very identity and purpose. Many children across consecutive generations were removed from their families due to government policies. These children are known as the Stolen Generations.
Thank you.
foundation to supporting communities, strong spirits, strong culture.